Welcome to the Hub of Knowledge, Studies
in Guys, I hope you all are fine. Today I have come with a video on MCQ based on European continent, and this is part 2. I have already covered part 1. And in this I have included the questions which we have already covered in the part of the videos of European continent. So if you have not seen my last videos, then you can go to my playlist and watch them, or I will provide you the link in my description box. So guys, let's start with the question number 1, and don't forget to comment your score in the comment box. Question number 1, which of the following countries share boundaries with Black Sea? I hope you know the answer of this because we have already done in the video. So first of all, we will check the options. Russia, yeah, very much right. Ukraine, yes. Moldova, no. Moldova do not touch any boundary with any sea because it is a landlocked country. Then Romania, yeah. Bulgaria, Turkey and Georgia. That means 6 countries are there which are touching boundary with Black Sea. Let us see in the map. Guys, you can see this map. This is Black Sea and we see the countries associated with this. First is Ukraine, then Romania. Here you can see this is Moldova and is a landlocked country, so it is not part of Black Sea. That means it is not touching boundary with Black Sea. Then Bulgaria. Then we have Turkey. As you can see that Greece is not touching this Black Sea, so just keep it in mind this thing also. And then Georgia, and this is Russia. These are the 6 countries, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, which are associated with Black Sea, that means touching the boundaries. Now guys, consider this question number 2. Following statements about Sea of Azov. It lies between Russia and Ukraine. Yeah, this is statement is right. It is connected to Sea of Marmara and Strait of Kerch. No, this is not right because it is not connected to Sea of Marmara. It is connected to Black Sea, and with the Strait of Kerch it is connected to Black Sea. So the answer would be only one. A would be the correct option. Guys, you can see this map. This is Sea of Azov, which lies between Ukraine and this is Russia. Okay, and it is connected to Black Sea by Strait of Kerch. That means this is Strait of Kerch. So the answer would be A, only one. Now we come to question number 3. Consider the following statements about Aegean Sea. It is connected to the Black Sea through Bonifacio Strait. No, it is very much wrong because Aegean Sea lies to the south of Black Sea and Strait of Bonifacio lies to the west of Italy. So this option would be wrong. It lies between Greece and Turkey. This option is right. So the answer would be only 2. B would be the correct option. So guys, you can see this map. As you can see that this is Aegean Sea, which lies between Greece and Turkey. And you can see this is Strait of Bonifacio, which is dividing the 2 islands, that is Sardinia and Corsica. So our first statement would be wrong and second would be right. So here correct option would be B, only 2. Question number 4. Black Sea is connected to Azov Sea through which strait? Moments back I told you this. So you must know, first is Strait of Bonifacio. No, it is very much wrong because as I told, Strait of Bonifacio is separating Sardinia and Corsica. Strait of Kerch, yeah, this is very much right answer. Strait of Dover, no, because Dover Strait lies in UK. Strait of Dardanelles, no, this would be not the answer. So the strait, so the answer would be 2, Strait of Kerch. Let me show you this. So guys, you can see this is Sea of Azov and this is connected to this Black Sea by Strait of Kerch. As you can see written over here, Strait of Kerch. Now consider this question number 5. Consider the following statement about Strait of Messina. If you remember, I told you about Strait of Messina also. It lies between Corsica and Sardinia. No, because between Corsica and Sardinia lies Strait of Bonifacio. The answer would be wrong. Strait of Messina lies between Italy and Sicily. It connects Tyrrhenian Sea. Yeah, this option is right because it is connecting Tyrrhenian Sea with Ionian Sea. So the answer would be only 2. B would be the correct option. Guys, you can see this map. This is Italy and this is Sicily. And here, this strait is known as Strait of Messina. And then it is saying it is connecting Tyrrhenian Sea. Yeah, it is very much right because here lies Tyrrhenian Sea and this is Ionian Sea. So this Strait of Messina is connecting Tyrrhenian Sea with this Ionian Sea. So the answer would be the B, correct option. Question number 6, Strait of Otranto connects. It is also very easy, Ligurian Sea and Adriatic Sea. No, Ligurian Sea and Ionian, no, Ligurian Sea is not associated with Strait of Otranto. Adriatic Sea and Ionian Sea, yeah, this would be the correct option. C would be the correct option. In this map, guys, you can see that this is Adriatic Sea and this is Ionian Sea, and the strait connecting them is Strait of Otranto lies over here. So our answer would be C. Okay, now come to question number 7. Consider the following statements about Strait of Bonifacio. As I told you moments back, it lies between Sicily and Sardinia. It is very much wrong because it lies between Sardinia and Corsica. It connects Tyrrhenian Sea with Mediterranean Sea. Yeah, this is right because it is connecting Tyrrhenian Sea with Mediterranean Sea. Okay, option 2, B would be the correct option. Let me show you it in the map also. Guys, you can see this map and you can see it over here. This is Strait of Bonifacio, which is connecting Corsica and this Sardinia. Okay, and they are saying that it is connecting Tyrrhenian Sea with Mediterranean Sea. Yeah, it is right because this is Mediterranean Sea. Okay, so the option would be 2. Question number 8, consider the following statement about Irish Sea. You know that it is connected to UK, United Kingdom. It lies to the east of Ireland. It is very much correct option. It lies to the north of UK. No, it lies to the west of UK. So our answer would be 1, that is A, only 1. Guys, you can see this is the physical map of Europe and you can see it over here that this is Ireland. Okay, and here lies Irish Sea and this is UK. So this Irish Sea lies to the east of Ireland over here and to the west of UK, as this is UK and lies to the west. I hope this is clear to you. Question number 9, consider the following statement about Irish Sea again. To the north it is connecting to Atlantic Ocean by the North Channel. Let me draw a rough map. As you can see that this is Ireland and this is UK. Okay, now what they are saying? They are saying to the north it is connecting to Atlantic Ocean. Here it lies Atlantic Ocean. Yeah, this is right, by the North Channel. So we can see that this is Irish Sea and here lies North Channel. So this statement is right. That means that this Irish Sea is connecting to this Atlantic Ocean by this North Channel. Okay, option 1 is right. To the south it is connecting to Atlantic Ocean by the St. George Channel. Yeah, very much correct statement, because to the south this Irish Sea, let me write, this is connecting to this is Atlantic Ocean, this is connecting to this by the St. George Channel. That means to the north of Irish Sea here lies North Channel and this to the south it lies St. George Channel. Now the last question, write the name of the Gulf which is named after the capital of one of the Baltic countries. So you must know what are the Baltic countries. Baltic countries are Estonia, Latvia and Lithuania. Right, and the name of the Gulf which is named after the capital of one of the Baltic countries is Latvia. I have told you this also when I was teaching you in that video of European continent. So let me show you it also. So guys, as you can see this is Riga. As you can see, this is the capital of Latvia. This is Gulf of Riga. And these are the three Baltic countries, Estonia, Latvia and Lithuania. Right guys, I hope you have understood all the 10 questions. And I hope that you will comment your score in the comment box. So guys, thank you so much for watching my video. And if you like the content of my video, please like it, share it with your friends, comment on it and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much. Have a nice day.